What's up, guys?
Sorry.
Take two. What's up, guys?
Welcome back to the channel.
Today, we're bringing you another reaction video. We're going to be reacting to our girl, Billie Eilish.
Yeah.
She just dropped a new song called Your Power, and I've literally been avoiding this on the radio for, like, the last week because I wanted to have, like, a legit reaction to the first song, and it's been playing on the radio, so it's like I had to shut it off every single time because I wanted to wait to film this video. From what I've heard so far, it's different from stuff that she's put out, so I'm not sure what to be expecting.
Well, honestly, she always surprises us, and if it's like something different than what she normally puts out, it's like, what could it be? Like,
Do you think you look like a chipmunk? If you're new, welcome, and make sure you hit that subscribe button. We do reactions and other videos on here.
Click it. Or take it.
We're trying. Wait, what's that, what that's called?
Yep. Your Power. It's still Your Power, I mean.
Excited.
Like country vibes.
Country? Try not to abuse your power.
Yep, that's what she says.
Whoa. Wait, what did she say?
You ruined her in a year. Don't act like it was her.
Okay, so she's talking about...
Oh, it's too jaded for me to...
She said, try not to abuse your power.
It seems like some toxic stuff.
Toxic stuff.
Yeah, but I don't know yet. I don't know. Let's see. Oh, she looks like a different person. She was sleeping in your clothes.
The blonde hair. Wow, I love how she uses... This is a real snake. We all know this is a real snake, too.
Oh, yeah, she don't play around.
She don't mess with that CGI. This sounds like a melody that's gonna be like stuck in my head, like. That's brilliant. Okay, so it's like the snake is literally like. It's gonna strangle her, right?
It looks like it's wrapping around her for that, yeah.
And that's a metaphor for something.
It is a metaphor for something, that's for sure. I mean, I imagine. Maybe. It might not be at all, but probably.
Wait, the people out there who come and they're like, reaction channels are so lazy. Because it's like, you know what I mean?
You gotta say what's off the top of your dome.
Yeah.
I mean, like, if you're feeling it, you feel it.
Like, we're just
if
very
not, you gotta
real,
be real. You gotta,
with
yeah,
our reactions.
If you don't like it, you don't like it. But if you like it, you like it. And this is
so
very...
Lazy.
It's very different.
It is different.
I love this.
I'm trying to really pay attention to what she's saying because I'm getting so lost in, like, the melody of the song and her voice.
I think it's a good topic that she's speaking about. I can't really say exactly what it is all the way through. Because the mountains in the background and stuff, like, I want to go there and just, like, sit up on there.
Yeah,
like,
where is she
like,
at?
Like, it's so
Come
cool.
on, Billy, turn your location on. I'm just kidding. We're not going to stalk
Imagine,
you.
Imagine, like, turn your location on.
We've already stalked Taylor Swift and we got hated on for
we
that.
We didn't stalk Taylor Swift. It's completely
She just happens to live where we live. Well, the snake is wrapping around her neck now. I want to see where this is going. Does it keep you in control for you to keep her in the cage? You said you thought she was your angel, dare you? What?
Yeah, that got twisted quick.
What did she just say? Did she say... Did she just say you thought she was your age?
Yeah, yeah.
Are we sure that she just said 100%. That? We're gonna have to go back and really look at the lyrics, because what the... Well, that was different.
Yeah, that was really cool.
That was different, but
that was really cool.
Straight to the point. You know what I mean? I don't know that she could have been talking about so many things, but that age comment just like twisted it all for me.
Yeah, definitely said that. You really didn't
think?
Yeah, it was time. She said that.
100%. Wait, I'm shook. This was a strange one, but it was a good one. I mean, that melody. Ooh, she just makes me want to cry because she's so good. But like. All right. Well, I'm glad we listened. You okay?
Honestly, that was kind of emotional.
Oh, yeah. To be real.
She's pretty sick, too, with the snakes and the spiders.
Oh, yeah. She's crazy. She's crazy.
And then her blonde hair, dude, it's like she got complete. And then, like, and I was like, she was like a different person.
All right, guys. Well, that's it for this reaction video. Thank you guys for watching, as always.
Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to the video.
Go over to our second channel. We have a whole other channel going on.
Make sure you guys also turn on your post notifications so you always know we're posting.
Make sure you comment any other videos or songs or artists that you want us to react to that we maybe haven't already reacted to, or that we have reacted to already and you want us to react to again. You could do like a teeth commercial.
Yeah.
See you guys in the next video. Peace. Bye.